There's Mr. Phillips being pile-drived. If Paul would have turned a little bit, he could have been a Phillips screwdriver. But that's about it for Mr. Phillips. Another win for Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. They don't get any better than that. That man could be the next United States champion. I predict he's going to win it. Oh, Tony, do something. What? Hello, am I on? Paul Orndorff continues to win here on WCW.
Mr. Wonderful to you, Cervantes.
All right, Mr. Wonderful. Mr. Wonderful, I apologize. Paul Orndorff continues to win. The master of the pile driver. Of course, he'll be in the tournament. That's ongoing for the U.S. heavyweight title. Certainly one of the top contenders. But coming up at Slamboree in the Tampa Bay area, the Bayfront Center in St. Petersburg on Sunday, May 21st, you and Great Muda.
Well, you know, you just saw the best of Mr. Wonderful. You just saw me pick him up and drop him on their head. You saw him cart it out and end a career. That's the way it is whenever I use the pile driver. You know, we could talk about Muda for hours and hours and hours. But then on the other hand, we could talk about me for weeks. Let's talk about Mr. Wonderful and what he has done for Tampa, Florida. Do you know that Tampa Stadium has got my name up on the end zone? Mr. Wonderful, number 40, retired by jersey right there. University of Tampa, plaques all over the place with Mr. Wonderful. I made that school. I made that town what it is today. And do you think, listen, Tampa, do you think for 1 minute I'm going to let you down? Not a chance. Not a chance. Because when it's all over and done with, I'm going to pick Muda up just like I do everybody else. And I'm going to give him the pile driver, call the ambulance, take him back to Japan where he belongs. And when it's all over and done, you know what I'm going to do, Savani, because you're such a great guy?
What's that?
I'm going to invite you over to a good Japanese dinner. And the chef is going to be Muda.
All right. Well, that's coming up at the Bayfront Center.
Bank on it.
Okay, I will. Fans, we'll be back with more.